That's amazing. Look at it go. The wind is from the back side. So the wind is coming from this way, and the back of the hollow tree is protecting it. So it's just sucking air through there. I can't believe I wasn't shooting video when that happened. So now that it's not facing away from the wind, see how it's all calmed down? Not doing that rocket thing anymore. Oh, it's just burning like a campfire. Head, his whole self. Ooh, leg bone, a vertebra, a skull. Poor thing. Wow. It's quite heavy. How do they go around with these things on their heads? Did he just die of old age? This is a huge wreck.